rather look down on my generation for getting hung up on smoking and drinking, knowing it's bad for us?